Something, Isaac?
It's... let's call it a tissue sample from Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Thank you. flight deck tram control.
Thank you.
Isaac, if you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical, he said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open. Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now that sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving and food yield has created a surplus. And I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. But Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. It's ridiculous. I'm lodging a complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew. My team. All dead. That monster.
Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Supply depleted. Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted.
Modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Oh.